bright. Good luck.
Honey, honey, dearly. I wanna know. Bloody Nora!
Is that a quote?
No, No, I know this guitar. HD, headbanger. That's what they called me in those days. And DS, Donna Sheridan. I bought this for her. £10 in my Johnny Rotten t-shirt. No, he says when an adventurous old stick in the mud.
Oh.
My other half. A big house, a fast car, and season tickets to the Chelsea Football Club. Isn't enough for some people, is it? They want the Great White Hunter too. Well, I can do spontaneity. That's why I'm here. Donna knew my wild side. I was an exchange student in Paris when we met. And I just followed her to Greece, spontaneously.
Thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing.
We used to sing this one.
Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it by asking all honesty? What would life be without a song? Why dance? What are we? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me.
You're Donna's daughter.
Yes.
Wow.
Oh, I thought you looked familiar. It's Sophie? Sophia?
It's just Sophie.
Ah, Sophia's the Greek. Right on, Sophia.
I'm named after Sophia.
Where's Don? I'd like to see her and thank her for the invitation.
Yes, it's very kind of her to remember us.
Oh, you can't. You're a secret. I send the invitations. Mom doesn't know.
But what?
Oh, she's always talking about her friends from the past. So I thought she'd be thrilled if I invited you all, but mention unexpected guests and she'll hyperventilate.
Wait, so you're telling me that you sent the invitations and not Donna?
Yes, so pretend you're here for a holiday and she'll get a lovely surprise when she sees you all at my wedding.
But Sophie,
thank you.
you all to your rooms now.
Donna!
Bill?
Hello, Donna.
Harry!
Hey.
You!
Broken hearted.
wedding. You're joking, right? What? Oh, as if. Well, you could have been making some sort of statement on the tyranny of wedlock. You know more about that than me. Don't worry, honey, you'll meet your Mr. Right someday. I did. And all they wanted was to settle down and have babies. No, thanks. No, children can become such subversive little buggers. I mean, who'd have thought that Donna, the icon of female independence, would have a daughter committing matrimony at age 20? White weddings are trendy. I mean, remember those shirts we used to wear? Marriage is an institution for people who belong in an institution. I mean, all girls want today, girls seem to think a woman's greatest achievement is getting a man. You've had 3 husbands. I rest my case. Look. Oh, you are so young. I don't know what the gals at the Whole Woman Press would say about my outfit. Hey, we should do a number tonight at Sophie's party. I could wear this as an eye patch. Where's Sophie? Haven't seen her. Why? I must find her now. Ta-da! What the hell is that about? It was in the trunk. You should hang this in the barn. Show Sophie what a funky mom she's got. No! Get rid of it. Burn it. I don't care. I just never want to see it again. What's wrong? What's happened? I thought it was over. Past. I'd almost forgotten. But it isn't. What isn't? Nothing. Leave me alone. I can't talk about it now. I knew this would happen. All my life, it's just been tapping on my shoulder. It had to come out now. It had to. God, why am I such a stupid little idiot?
Chiquitita, tell me what's wrong. I have never seen such sorrow.
Now I see you.
place. You know how I always said it was Sam, the architect who went home to get married? Jerk. Typical man. Well, I'm not really sure it was him. You see, there were a couple of others. Donna Sheridan, you dark horse! Why didn't you tell us? I didn't think I'd ever have to. I didn't think all three of them would be sitting in my bar a day before their daughter's wedding.
What?
In the bar? Don't let them see you. I can't see anyone. Who are they? Are you sure? Of course I'm sure. You think I'd forget my daughter's dads? It's Sam, Bill Austin, and Harry Headbanger. Not. Why have they all shown up like this? It's like some horrible twist of fate. It is very Greek. Do they know? They can't know. I haven't told anyone. Why are they here to ruin Sophie's wedding?
I thought you weren't too keen on this wedding.
I'm not. I don't want them spoiling it. They have no right to turn up like this. What have they ever done for their daughter? Donna, be fair. They didn't know she existed. And they don't need to know. I've done a damn good job with Sophie all by myself. And now I'm gonna get replaced by a sperm donor? No, you're not. Keep calm. You're safe this evening. It's a male-free zone at Sophie's party. And tomorrow, Tanya and I will take them fishing.
Fishing?
Oh, please. What do you expect me to do with three men?
Well, now that takes me back.
Donna, you should have told us. I remember Bill Austin. He was a hot slice of beefcake. Sure, it's a joke and a memory to the two of you, but I was the one who got pregnant. I suppose it serves me right.
You sound just like your mother.
I do not.
Yes, you do.
Whatever happened to our Donna? Life and soul of the party, El Rochick Supremo.
She grew up, that's all.
Well, grow back down again. You've got nothing to be ashamed of.
Yeah, screw them if they can't take a joke.
You are the dancing queen, young and sweet, only
where are you going?
Oh, hey. Well, guys haven't actually told me anything yet, but there are lap dancers at the Orpheus bar. Undressing at Medusa's and Pepper springing his handcuffs.
Don't go.
What, I missed out on my last night of freedom?
No, I don't mean don't go. I mean, is that how you really see it?
Well, yeah. No. I see that as the last night before the biggest adventure of my life. Come here.
So you know how I wanted to find my dad.
Sophie, you've been through this 1,000 times. You don't need your dad. I'm here.
Yes. Oh, Sky. Whatever happens, you'll never leave me, will you?
Are you crazy? You've turned my world upside down. I wasn't jealous before we met. Now every man that I see is a potential threat. And I'm possessive, it isn't nice. You heard me saying that smoking was my only vice. But now it isn't true. Now everything is new.
Thank you.
yourself. One night, one number. That's all we've got the breath for. Give it up for Donna and the Dynamo!
Yeah.
to drag you away.
Thank God you did. This used to be such a quiet little island.
You're regretting you stayed away so long?
No, I'm regretting I never knew what was here.
What?
The island, the Taverna. I always meant to come back and build it someday, but Donna, she beat me to it.
Do you always prefer buildings to people?
What?
Tell me something about my mom.
Your mother was irresistible, one of a kind. We talked, we fought, and we... Well, you know, it was me who brought her to this island.
That wasn't the only thing you did, was it?
What has she told you?
Nothing. She's never mentioned you.
But you're always saying how your mother's talking about her friends from the old days. What's going on, Sophie? Why am I here?
Grown-up daughter.
Have you got any children, Harry?
No, I haven't put myself down the path of paternity.
It's never too late.
I'm not sure my would agree.
Oh, so you don't want children?
No, it's... Well, I loved a daughter. I'd spoil her to bits.
Lucky thing.
Is your dad here?
I don't know.
What?
I don't know who my father is.
She was singing at nights along the mainland.
She was left some money in a will. We used to live with an old lady when I was little. Mom looked after her. I think her name was Sophia.
My great aunt Sophia.
I think it must be.
But all I always heard, her money went to family. Wait a minute. How old are you?
20.
20?
Hey.
lot.
What's the name of the game?
I think so.
You know what comes next.
Don't tell me you've got a twin sister.
No! Will you give me away tomorrow?
Give you away?
I'll feel like the proper bride when I walk down the aisle next to my father.
Sophie, the boys are back.
I'll talk to you, Mama.
Not tonight. Please, let's keep this our secret till the wedding.
She'll go crazy.
She'll be relieved. She'll see us together and she'll see that we're happy.
All right, I'll do it.